Hello, on this video, I'm gonna show you how to solve three main problems who come from the tube and fork on Ninebot ES electrical scooter. Let's go.
First, I'm gonna show you the three main problems of this part of the scooter. Then, we're gonna fix it. The problem of the main tube is it can move right to left and allow this part to move during your riding time.
The problem of the fork are different. The main problem is there are a gap here and allow the wheel move up and down like this. The other problem is the wheel can move right to left independently than the main tube. The problem of the tube is easy to fix. You can, like me, change the screw by hexagonal head to screw them stronger. But when you're gonna screw them back, you need to put loose tight on it. The fork problem is not easy to solve, but not impossible. I'm gonna show you the list of the tools you need to disassemble it.
To disassemble your scooter, you will need a multi-socket wrench, some W40, lubrifiant remover, tiny screwdriver, some hexagonal key, like 4 mm and 2.5 mm. Some low sight, some heat shrinkable sleeve if you have a damaged wire, a clip, the most important tool. This tool is a handmade tool made by myself. This tool is used to remove the fork. Without it, you can't fix the fork problem. If you want to buy it, link in the description. To finish, some gloves, some paper towel, and let's go.
First, you need to remove these four screws. I lost one. You need to fold the scooter. You got 1, 2, 3. And 4. You can put the scooter back and keep the screw safe. Next, you have to unscrew the tube. Once it's done, slide up and disconnect the wire. Then you need a 2.5 mm key and unscrew this part. You got 1, 2, and the last screw is right here. That's the last one. Then you can put this piece and remove that. Then you can disconnect this part. Watch out, you have a wire to disconnect here. Now you have to put the wheel straight and looking for this screw. You can remove it by using a 4 mm hexagonal key, but my screw broke. If it happened to you, it's not a problem. Now, with a 2.5 mm hexagonal key, you have to remove this screw. And remove that. As always, keep it safe. Now, you have to remove this screw on the tube. If you have my tool, it's not a problem for you. If you don't, you can go further. Now, insert the cable on the tube. Now, you have to unscrew it. Block the wheel, and there we go.
Once it's done, remove the tool, remove the screw, then you can remove the wheel. That's it. If you have damaged wire like me, take heat shrinkable sleeve. If all it's okay for you, flip your scooter and by using a multi-socket wrench, unscrew the two nuts here. Remove the bag. Watch out. And the last one. Okay, I got it. If you like me and you didn't have unscrew the screw here, you can remove this rollman, but not his. You have to clean this by remove the oil, and clean the other one here. You need to clean the tube. And here. Okay, all is clean and I will put some lubricant. Put that in place. Okay, and it's good. If you want a nice and clean repair, put Loctite on it here. And put the nuts back. Put the rings back and put the last nut. Now check if the fork don't move. It's all okay for me. I can reassemble the scooter step by step. Now you have to put this nut back. You can put Loctite here to make sure the screw don't move anymore.
Okay, everyone. As you can see, all my problems are fixed. First one. Second one. And the last one. Okay, I hope it's worked for you. Don't forget, if you need this tool, it's a handmade tool made by myself in my garage. If you are a company and you want to buy many of them, email contact in the description. I hope you enjoy it. If you like the video, like it, subscribe. Have a nice day.